the king of try not to laugh has returned. You may have got me last time, but this time, no, I will win, and I will not laugh. Now last time, there was a bit of a twist. I had to eat very spicy things. Well, I mean, it wasn't that bad. It was pretty easy. But this time, there's still a twist. This time, you guys get to decide what I eat, alright? Now, I'm a fragile man, so please go easy on me. But down in the comments, if I laugh, comment something you want me to eat, and I'll do it. Without further ado, let's get into this. This could be a really bad idea. Like, as long as I can buy it, like, I'm not ordering anything, alright? I don't know this song. That's good. That's good. What is that? A koala bear? So the wind could just be. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh look. It's a.
This is easy. What else you got?
Oh, look. It's a picture I took of you the first time I ever came here. Ah, look at you, so young and happy.
Ah. Ricardo.
Where do the years go?
One, two, three.
Just had to cough. You didn't see anything.
Water. Earth. Fire. Air.
Dang.
Faster than a speeding bullet. More powerful than a locomotive. Able to leap tall buildings at a single bound.
Look, up in the sky, it's a bird.
It's a plane.
Good show.
Stop it. Get some help.
Ratatouille.
Oh my god.
Best movie of all time.
Oh my god.
You've tried to make home improvements yourself. Mistakes happen. For example, if you're trying to put a picture frame up there on the wall.
Nice. Does that count? Does that really count? You know what? Okay. We're gonna keep going. Alright. If I don't laugh at any more for the rest of the video, we'll count that one okay. But if I do laugh for real, because that wasn't a real laugh, okay? That was like, I forgot I was doing the challenge. Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road.
This is a bop. I don't care what no one says. This is a country song. And I hate country. This is the only country that song that I like. Yeah, all you country heads, come at me.
Got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matte black, got the bushes black to match.
We shall never surrender.
My gosh.
I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't.
What the hell?
It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the
YMCA. That's amazing. That's beautiful. That's epic.
Didn't I tell you to do these dishes before I got home?
Yeah.
And look at this floor. Look at it. Why you didn't sweep it? I don't want to hear it. No game tonight, right?
Uh-huh.
Don't even fix your mouth to ask me. I don't want to hear nothing about Fortnite or nothing.
Okay.
You hear me?
Didn't laugh. That's nasty. Oh my.
The first person to get two in a row draws a line through them and says, Tic Tac. Oh, you start.
Tic Tac.
This reminds me of one person in my class. If you know, you know.
You play a partner, baking soda. We got a crazy flavor clash today between two of the sauciest condiments in history. On my left-hand side, I'm in the refrigerator! Ooh, and on my right-hand side, play a partner, who is you?
It's your boy, Mustard. You must hear what it is. French's gang. Free my man, Butter, doing life in the box. Let's go.
I hate
Mustard. In hindsight, Mustard has an ugly color. I'll take Mustard's musty mother and uppercut her through the upper cupboard. I'll run your cousin and your brother through the onion cutter. You belong in the dessert section next to the fluffy custard because you're sweet as honey, Mustard. Look at Dijon and horseradish looking like Dumb and Dumber. And since you run with butter, my toast will never jam like your buddy Smucker.
Oh, he got him. Mustard took the L. I hate Mustard. What the heck? Oh my gosh. let's just keep watching to see if there's anything else funny, but I've already lost, but I don't care.
Bust down, puppy on a bust down. Bust down, puppy on a. I wanna see you bust down. Pick it up, now throw that one down.
What is this?
There's a ghost in here. Oh my god!
What? Alright, guys. I think I'm gonna end it here. I lost. I'm disappointed. Make sure to comment something down below you want me to eat or drink or whatever. I'll choose a random comment, and in the next video or sometime, I will eat it and probably die, but that's okay. But yeah, guys, if you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like. I'm gonna go cry now, but thank you for watching this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.